Welcome to the Stanley Cup Playoffs. This afternoon from Olympia Stadium in Detroit, the Detroit Red Wings Hockey Club brings you the quarterfinal game number four of the Stanley Cup Playoffs between the Montreal Canadiens and the Detroit Red Wings. Detroit's Red Wing Hockey is brought to you in part by Labatt. For beer at its finest, call for Labatt, Canada's number one beer. And by your Metro Detroit AMC dealers, the only place you can buy Concorde, the all-new luxury compact. And by Little Caesars, a winner any way you slice it. By Bank of the Commonwealth, trying hardest to help. So we are back here at Olympia Stadium in Detroit. We'll be joined by about 16,000 and some fans, and I imagine a few more Octopi, though certainly I hope not as many as we saw here Friday night. Sid Abel, the Red Wings are down 2-1. Now it's a best of four series.
Well, this is a hockey game that they have to win if they're going to go anywhere in the series, Bruce. Their backs are to the wall. It's a must game. I think they could be capable. They played this team, the Canadians, for 40 minutes the other night. I thought they were the best team on the ice. They made a couple mistakes in the third period and cost them dearly.
Well, a big figure, maybe a little man in this particular hockey game here this afternoon, Sid, a fellow named Jimmy Rutherford. The last two times he's faced the Montreal Canadiens, he's beaten them, shut them out here at Olympia, the final game of the season, and then, of course, won that game 4-2 at the Forum.
Well, Jimmy Rutherford is capable, and I don't think there's any goaltender, probably in hockey, that has beaten the Canadiens in his last two starts, and here he is starting again. You know, when you look back at the last two games of the season and the first three games of the playoffs, the Wings have won two and Montreal have won three. So this is a home game. I'm sure the Wings will be up for it. I just hope they can stop the Montreal skating and the way they throw the puck around, Bruce.
Well, if there is one other key, it is perhaps a fellow named Guy Lafleur. We'll talk a little bit about that right after we pause for this.